So this question is all about the semiconductor and its depletion region. So we know that the semiconductor is an atom which is semiconductor.